when I'm looking for a knife that will win a competition, I always, yeah, again, it's the functionality. Next is the comfort. The comfort it gives when you hold it on your waist, when you held it, mabigat ba siya? Is it too long? Or something like that. Is it an all-around knife? The compactability, of course, kailangan sakto lang, mabigat ba siya? Gano ba siya? Should I put it on my back na para siyang tsako or something? Pwede siguro, I'm not sure, pero hindi kaya masakit sa balakang yun when you are chopping. My research before, way back 6-7 years ago, was actually the effectiveness, the efficacy of, you know, having a knife, having both big and small, a pellet and a small pinahig, just like this. My research came when, you know, Our group before was the one who are tasked to do all the butchering, lahat na lang, almost like every day or once in a week or twice or thrice in a month. Kami nagbubutcher ng 10 to 30 pigs. Yeah. I've noticed that we, most of us, are just carrying a single knife. If it's just a pellet or no, a pinahig. So what I did was, what if we just combine para hindi ka na lang nanghihiram? It's really, really hard to borrow. It's hard to borrow. Once you lost it, you can never repay. Diba? It's, sentimental value. So that's how I did. Yeah, I went to Lagawe to talk to some bladesmith to do something for me. I went to Lagawa. Oh, I don't know if I'm the first. I cannot remember, but I think I saw some. Pero it doesn't look good. Doesn't look good at all. So what I just asked them, is there some designs that, you know, or since they are the Ifu guys, they are the artists of the Cordilleras, if they can do something, something worth it. The function is there, of course. The comfort when you're putting it on your waist or just hanging it, can you easily, you know? And then the compactability. If I put it on my waist, is it really heavy? Is it big? Is it small? I always keep in mind when I'm building the functionality or having a pellet, the partner that I can give to this one is either a pinahig, a small pinahig, so that I can use as, you know, one I can slice or stab the pig with, something like that, just like this. It's my pinikpikan here. This small one is really intended for, you know, pinikpikan, pang susot, pang slice. Pwede rin naman. I just don't understand why this coming artists, magpapagawa. I don't see the relevance or the kanong knife nila. They have big knife. Tapos ang kasama niyang knife is a karambit. What will you use the karambit for? Oh, is it tactical or I don't know. Well, anyway, my research was just on butchering, so I'm not sure about them. So just like this, ito naman mas malaki siya ng konti. Hindi kasi ako mahilig ng mga mahabang knife or big. Same, I have like around 6 or 7 mm thick na spine. Tapos yung ratan ko, the ratan, okay, here's the ratan. I like the medium size ones, just like this. I don't like the big ones, masakit sa kamay. The small ones naman, kapag frequent use, madali siyang masira, maiipis agad. You need to change everything. Yun lang. Para sa akin. That's for me. That's my own opinion. Yung akin, I remember my knife before, it was just square one. Square one where I put my pellet there and then a small pinahig na pang-kwan ko lang. And then at the back, since wala namang chopping board, I use the back as my chopping board. That's where I think I started. I don't know. Parang na-kwan lang. Okay. This is my pinikpika knife. My pinikpika knife is really intense. It's really small. Not that small, pero it's very thick. Kaya ito ng maliit na baboy. Maliit na baboy kaya niya. Kahit nga malaki, kaya nito. And then, of course, I have the so-called pangsusot. Yun. Okay. I'm still opting for a 2-in-1. Pinaka-the best of 2-in-1. Kasi 2-in-1, must have it all. Kaya niya. Just like that. So, anyway, my knives are made by Tim-ang. This was the very first na ginawa niya. May design. Everything.
So we had this virtual competition about the butcher set challenge inspired by the story of Pil-od. So siya po yung isa sa judge natin, and soon we will be presenting the 5 or 6 outputs of our pandais and blade artisans who participated in this event. So maganda po, nakikita na natin, no, yung pagkakaiba ng blade set na pang wall decor lamang at saka yung blade set na functional, wherein it's very reliable. Stay tuned!